Once you open the PDF form, kindly fill it out. I have added some JavaScript code to some of the checkboxes to make the form more dynamic and user-friendly. You can see that demonstration in this video. Each checkbox automatically displaces a new field to type once you are done typing in page 1. Kindly review.